So, it's official, we're gonna have a baby in LA.
No.
Whoa, Brie, what are you doing?
I'm doing nothing.
Brie,
I'm doing nothing.
I didn't want to get in a car accident in the car wash.
It's like, that's how I feel. I like kind of got scared.
Right when I turned around my baby in LA, all of a sudden the car started shaking and I thought like, I don't know what happened.
I'm really confused why you have to have your baby in LA.
I have to rely on health insurance. I own a home here. I have my residence. I don't know why I can't just switch it. Unless I pay in full and pray and hope that I send in claims after that they'll pay me back. I can't take that chance to put Artem and I in debt and in like a deep hole.
As of now, dancing jobs are not opening up.
Trust me, like Artem and I want it here, but we're not gazillionaires.
I get it.
It bums me out.
Because when Nicole and I found out that we were pregnant together, I just couldn't believe it. I mean, we literally thought to ourselves, 2020 is our year. Our bumps kind of look the same.
No, they do not look
the
same.
They do look the same.
Yours is definitely bigger.
We feel the same. Cravings are the same.
I feel like the babies are in sync.
I know they have to do what's best for their family and for them, but I'm just really sad because I saw it all differently.
And I wanted us to do it together because it was really special when I did it with you.
There's always a really big chance we can go in labor the same day.
No, I agree.
But it just makes me sad.
Makes me sad too, it really does. It's just so disappointing to like hear that like our health insurance won't cover us in Arizona and we have to have our baby in LA. It scares me because I'm like, who do we have in LA? Like, who are we gonna lean on? Who's gonna help us? Who do we trust? And I'm super bummed. Like, I just started to get so excited and imagine all this stuff with Brie and like being there for each other and having it for each other. And you know, now it's not gonna happen. This was not how I thought my first pregnancy would ever be, you know?
Well, it's sad, but I guess it is what it is, so.